Hey, curl friends, I'm Bianca Renee, and you're watching Bianca Renee today. And today, yes, I am wearing the same outfit that I wore in my Friday's video. What can I say? I'm breaking all the fashion rules. Guess I'm feeling a little naughty. That's right, I have more naughty products to review. If you've never heard of this brand, you might be a little confused, but I'm not making this up. They're literally called Naughty. They're spelled N-O-U-G-H-T-Y. That O is also supposed to look like a zero. Not meaning none. None of the bad stuff in these products. The first time I reviewed some Naughty products, I reviewed the Naughty To The Rescue line, which is for moisture boost. So they have a shampoo, a conditioner, a deep conditioner, and a leave-in conditioner. So I have a full video on this line if you guys want to see that. But today I'll be reviewing their Wave Hello line, which is for curl definition. So in the Wave Hello line, there's a shampoo, conditioner, and a curl defining cream. All these products are $9.99 and they're sold on the Naughty website. Not that type of website, like I'll put it in the description box. And on the Ulta website. And this has 5 fluid ounces. The shampoo and conditioner have 8.4 fluid ounces. My favorite thing about the entire Naughty line is that they are 97% natural and there's no sulfates, no parabens, no silicones. So you know I enjoy all that. So let me show you exactly how I washed my hair with these products and applied the styler. Starting off in the shower, I'm grabbing the Naughty Wave Hello Curl Defining Shampoo. It has a really nice scent. It's more like a light floral smell. And this is supposed to be for curly and wavy hair. It also contains vitamin-rich kelp, Irish moss, and a drizzle of avocado oil. So that means it's packed with more greens than your favorite smoothie to help keep your curls defined, silky soft, and super conditioned. Y'all know I do like a shampoo that lathers, and even though this is sulfate-free, I still get that bubbling sensation, so I know that my scalp is getting nice and clean. After I rinse out the shampoo, I grab the conditioner. This is the Wave Hello Curl Defining Conditioner for curly and wavy hair. And this also has avocado oil and sea kelp. So if you're a big fan of bounce, you could wave hello to luscious curls and say bye-bye to bad hair days. It does have like a slight floral scent to it, but it does not linger on your hair if you're not a fan of scents. Now, anytime a product is really natural, I always get a little bit worried about the slip, but it does have a pretty good slip for being 97% natural. Even though these products are called Naughty, they are vegetarian and vegan friendly and cruelty free. So the curls you're looking at right now is actually my day 3 hair. So let me show you how I refreshed using my Naughty products. So starting off on redampened hair, I grabbed my Naughty Intensive Care Leave-In Conditioner. You guys know I'm not always one to use the leave-in conditioner, but I really do like the Naughty leave-in, and I have been incorporating leave-ins now that I have more color in my hair, just to get my hair some extra moisture. So this is a very light cream, a great leave-in conditioner. It's not too heavy, not gonna weigh down your curls, and I just applied this all over my hair, and it really does give my curls some extra moisture. The Intensive Care Leave-In Conditioner is for frizzy and damaged hair. I've even tried this leave-in conditioner on its own and it gave me great results, even though it's technically not even a styler. But today I'm gonna take things to the next level and do a little cocktail with the Wave Hello Curl Defining Taming Cream. The Curl Defining Taming Cream is definitely more thick than the leave-in, but it does a really great job cocktailing together with the two. When applying all of my stylers, I always smooth it down my curls and scrunch it up to get that definition. After I let it air dry for a little bit and diffuse, that is how I got here to these beautiful results. So this is how my hair looks after using the Wave Hello shampoo and conditioner on wash day and then refreshing today with the Wave Hello and the To The Rescue products cocktailed together. So all in all, the Naughty Wave Hello Curl Defining products are Bianca Renee approved. I love that they're sulfate, paraben, silicone free, 97% natural, vegan friendly, cruelty free, vegetarian friendly. They're 8.4 fluid ounces, so you get a good amount of product. They're squeeze containers and they're very affordable, only being $9.99. These are available at Ulta. And I actually have a promo code for you guys, of course. So make sure you check the description box to get a little discount. Last time I did a Naughty video, that sounded weird. Last time I reviewed some Naughty products, those products sold out like that. So if you guys wanna get them, click the link in my description box right now. Go to the Ulta website before they sell out again. Naughty is actually a UK-based brand, so if you do live in the UK, they should be readily available for you guys as well. So that is everything I have to say about this Naughty line of products. This is another Bianca Renee approved line in the Naughty collection that I do genuinely like and would recommend to you guys. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give me a thumbs up and subscribe. I post two new videos every week, foundation videos on Friday and curly hair videos on Sunday. I know what you're thinking. Ugh, I have to wait all the way until next week to see you again. Well, not really, because you could follow me on Instagram at Ms. Bianca Renee. Follow me right now. It's free to do so. And you can see my curly hair updates on a daily basis. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching Bianca Renee today.